celebrity, another film star, has graced us with his presence here at the Bowl Out series. We have Aditya Pancholi here in the house with us. First and foremost, a very, very warm welcome.
Thank you very much. Good evening to everybody. And I've seen Zeeshan really grow up, actually, from this much to this much now, and inshallah, much more. Not in height, but in stretcher, and his deeds should be bigger than him. Yeah?
Wow,
yeah,
that's some lovely words. We were fortunate enough to have your son here with us just a couple of weekends
ago. I saw him. Yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
And I think he also really enjoyed. He hit a few shots. We hope to see you do the same as well.
Yeah, he's 27, I'm 53. I hope I'm able to connect one.
I'm sure you will. You look absolutely fit. And just tell us a little about, have you had any experience with underarm cricket this far?
We started, everyone in this country started with underarm.
Right.
This is the beginning. And we used to call it bat ball at one point. Mm-hmm. Now you have the Sachin Tendulkar, the Virat Kohlis, and all the other superstars. And I'm sure they must have started underarm only.
Wow.
Everybody. And this is the basic of Indian cricket. Indian cricket, I'm saying.
Absolutely. And I think when you see to what level our founder Zeeshan has taken it, it feels absolutely wonderful, doesn't it?
Lovely. This is big. He told me the prize money and the kind of sponsors which are involved. It's a big league.
You said you've seen Zeeshan grow up. Of course, your son's been here as well. One message for all the young and budding talent here.
I just want to tell them that, you know, keep going, you know. Sky's the limit, actually. And never give up. Always continue to give your best and dedicate yourself to whatever you do in life.
Some lovely words.
Talking about the league, how does it look so far? We've reached
midpoint
of
it. It feels great. I mean, it was just an idea a few months back, but we've conceptualized it in a really good way. And I want to thank Aditya sir for coming here. And it's a great initiative we try to take, because as he said, that all of us start with underarm cricket in our buildings, in our lanes, gully cricket, etc. So we've tried to portray this form of cricket in a grand scale, because there's a lot of talent in this format also. Because as you have your Sachin Tendulkars in overarm cricket, you have your Ghanshyam Shindes and your Yatirajs out here as well, who are very popular in the local circuits of underarm cricket. So we've tried to give that, we've tried to give it an international feel by making the matches go live and putting international cameras, etc. So we're trying to make sure that this reaches bigger and bigger.
Who's going to bowl?
Last ball.
Well caught.
Yes. So look at the edge. Yeah, okay.
Is it Mota's Man of the Match trophy? A cash prize of rupees 5,000 is yours as well.
ఈ వీడియో గనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే
లైక్ చేయండి,
షేర్ చేయండి
అండ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.